It's the only Tough Mudder in Scotland, so you know everybody in Scotland is going to come.
There's no pressure on you to finish in a certain time. You can take all day, you can jog, take your time, stop when you want, have a rest.
Everybody's willing to help everybody. It's not like you're going to get people just running around and leaving people by the side, so it's really good because everybody works together.
The amount of people that were stopping to then help you up so we could then get our team up, and then we helped others to get up.
Couldn't have done it without
them. Yeah, it's brilliant, you know.
I felt exactly the same way last year. You don't need to be fit, you're not forced to run around, you don't have to do it in a fantastic time. It's just coming and having a go, and I think anyone can do that.